Yeah. Hey, hey, it's Miyanni J, and I am with. Wait. I was about to say I'm back again with another YouTube video, but this is my first video ever. Hey, hey, it's Miyanni J, and I'm here with a YouTube video. Okay, so this is my first video, and I will just basically be doing a get to know me type thing. I actually asked these questions on my Instagram like a very, very long time ago, but I've been procrastinating making this video, so yeah. The first question is very simple. It is what is your full name? So my full name is Miyanni Jonae Stewart, but you guys can call me Miyanni J, Miyanni, Yanni, Mimi. I go by a few things, so yeah. The next question is, when is your birthday? My birthday is November 23rd, and I was born in 1999. Period. The next question is, what is my zodiac sign? My zodiac sign is a Sagittarius, and I know there's a lot of people who don't like Sages out there, but I'm telling you, we not bad. How old am I? I'm 20 years old. Yes, I just turned 20 this past November. Yes, ma'am. I know I look like 12 years old, 16. I know I don't look my age, but yes, I'm 20. The next question is, how tall are you? I am 5'2". What is my favorite color? My favorite colors, well, I have multiple. My favorite colors are blue and pink. Those are like my main two. Where are you from? I am from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. But yeah, I'm from Philly. Philly, you know how it go. You know what it do. You know the best city ever. What school do you go to? So I go to Xavier University of Louisiana, that is located in New Orleans, Louisiana. Yeah. What grade are you in? So my classification is a sophomore. Yes, I am a sophomore at Xavier. And yeah. Where did you go to high school? So I went to the Baldwin School for Girls, which is located in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania. Do you play any sports? So I do not play any sports anymore, but when I went to Baldwin, I played soccer from 6th grade all the way through my senior year. I also used to play basketball and lacrosse, but I stopped those after middle school. Oh, and I'm a dancer. I've been dancing since I was maybe like 4 years old. So I guess you can say I do play a sport, which is dance, and I still dance in college as well. Yes, Gold Star Dance Team, period. Next question is, how long have you been dancing? Wow, perfect question. Like I said, I started dancing when I was 4 years old, and I am now 20. When did you start modeling? So I started modeling when I was 14, so that was in 8th grade. So that's when I really started getting into modeling, started doing fashion shows and photo shoots and stuff like that. So yeah. Are you shy or outgoing? I like to say that I am a mixture of the two, because like before I'm comfortable, like if I'm not comfortable around people or a person, and you know, I don't really know them, I'm kind of like, you know, to myself. I don't really talk much, you know, just more so quiet and reserved. Also, like if I'm still getting used to someone or if I'm nervous, I'm also like really quiet and kind of shy. And when I was growing up, I was really, really, really shy. Like it took me a long time to break out of my shell. The only time where I wasn't shy was when I was like, you know, dancing or around people that I was comfortable with, like my family or close friends, you know, stuff like that. But when I'm comfortable around you, and like I said, when I got older and I came out of my shell a little bit, I'm kind of a crackhead. Like, yeah. So, like, if you ask, like, my closest friends, they'd be like, no, Miyanni not shy. But if you ask somebody who, like, don't really know me like that, they'd be like, oh, yeah, she's shy. They either think I'm really shy or they think I'm, like, mean or stuck up or something like that. And I'm not that. I am a very nice and genuine person, in my opinion. I'm pretty sure if any of my friends were to answer this question, they would say the same thing. Like, I'm overall a very nice person. I'm not saying that I don't have a mean bone in my body, but as a person as a whole, I'm a nice person. But that was a long answer to a short question. Who is my favorite rapper? Okay, I don't have a favorite rapper, like, because I like too many. Like, I just don't have a favorite. Like, who's my favorite singer? Like I said with the rappers, I don't have a favorite singer because I like too many. Do you have any pets? Yes, I do have one pet. I have a dog. His name is Louie, and I'll insert a picture right here. What is your major? So I am majoring in psychology. I was psychology pre-med, but I decided to get rid of the pre-med and decided that in the future I would like to get my PhD. And the last and final question is, well, it's more so of a statement. It says, describe your personality. So, my personality, how can I put this into words? Okay, so like as I said earlier on in the video, I can be shy at times, but I'm also a very outgoing person. I like to have fun. I laugh at almost everything. Like, I laugh a lot. I smile a lot. Like, I smile all the time. Like, you would say hi, I'm just like, hey. Like, I smile a lot. I'm just like a naturally happy person, but I do catch attitudes kind of fast. I can't say that about myself. So I guess you can. I don't want to say I'm short-tempered because I don't get angry fast. Like, it takes a long I don't want to say this. You have to do something very, very bad for me to get angry. I can catch an attitude quickly, might be a little upset, but to be actually angry, like, you have to like really, really hurt me in order for me to get like to that point. But yeah, I like to have fun. I like to do crazy things. I like traveling. I love fashion and just expressing myself. But yeah, that's pretty much how I would describe my personality. I have a really big heart and I'm a genuine individual. And I care a lot for the people in my life. I'm someone who values friendship and family like so much. Thank you for watching my very first video, and I hope to see you all in my next video.